take air out of my tires? Inside or outside?
You want to go that way, but whatever you're comfortable with, we can spin you around here. Yeah. Hold up there. You're doing fine. You're doing fine.
I got it.
You got this.
Thank you.
Yep, I'll be here until you kind of get off.
Okay.
Looks like you took a digger.
I took two.
Okay.
There's some gnarly stuff on test one with the hillsides. I need to take air out of my tires.
Okay.
Like a couple pounds.
Okay.
I have it on 11-12, but it needs to be down to like something else.
I'm not talking to mom right now.
Okay, and then my idle's way too high. The bike pulls.
Okay, so let's fix that. Not as tight.
Oh, thank God.
Your helmet stops grabbing.
Oh, I'll pull over.
down there, at least. That's what I kind of wanted to see the feel of.
Yeah, well, there was a hard
time. Yeah, the rut takes them right into that creek. All right, you,
Okay. Thank you.
Yep.
Race placement wise, but I felt really good on that lap.
Yeah, you did. You shaved 2 minutes off.
Second lap done. Father was on food and Advil service. Yeah, that felt way better. Way better. And I shaved
fine. Yeah, 2 minutes off your test section.
Test section one was the same speed, which I was really bummed about because I felt like I was going faster, but I think it's just because I felt more comfortable because I took a lot of air out of the tires. So yeah, felt good. Looking forward to the last one and then I'll be done. Oh my God.
One more to go.
One more. It's short, so short though.
I know.
Thank you.
My only walking section right here.
There you go. That way you can finish the day. Smart.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. the hard way, the easy way.
Thank you.
Yeah, 12 minutes.
Yeah.
Again. So good job.
So I'm glad I went to this one. I got third place, so I'm pretty happy with that, considering I really struggle in the tight technical versus courses where I can open it up more. I'll be posting the Wild Wabbit, that's with two W's, race soon, which I raced the day before Wilseyville, and the courses are very different. I am bummed that we didn't get to do the third test section, because this wasn't really a sprint enduro, given how short the course was for C riders. I get that this is the club's first year, but hopefully next year they can work out some of the kinks to make for a smoother, faster starting process so that we're not waiting out for an hour each time in the hot sun, and not have to cut the C riders out of any of the course. At the end of this month, I'll be heading down to Ridgecrest for some desert riding, so stay tuned for that. I'm very excited.